How you doing? We're here at Charger Park. We have Brandon Flowers.
Thanks, Brandon.
Brandon, how excited are you about this game?
I'm just happy to have Reese back. My boy Reese, you know, he's been missing action, week?
2 weeks.
2 weeks, two yeah. weeks, 2 weeks too long. My boy Reese back, that's all that matters. We got Ree on D.
Yeah, man, I'm happy to be back and be out there with you guys, man. So how's this season been so far for you and for this Charger defense, you feel like?
It's been cool. We've been flying around, making plays, doing what we've been set out to do from training camp. So I think we got to harp up on it. Get a win this week, that'll be big. Going and getting another win in division will be clutch for us. And we just got to keep building one game at a time. Don't look ahead. Keep our head down. Keep pressing one game at a time.
Right. And you talk about building and keep going and getting those wins. How hard is it when you're on such a roll? How hard is it to stay consistent and keep that fire in you when you're winning? Is it hard or is it kind of like contagious? Is winning contagious, you feel like?
It is contagious because you find ways to win. When you're winning, you're always going to find a way to get a win. You know, when everything's going good, it's all about being a pro to yourself. You know, you got to make sure you stay on top of your game and everybody else will hold themselves accountable. That's how good teams are formed.
I mean, being here for, you know, 3 years, these past 3 years, do you feel like this team is playing with a lot of passion and a lot of love for each other on that field?
I do. Everybody fly around. We communicating on and off the field. You know, I just feel like it's a big family here, and that's why we winning right now. I feel like it's more of a team. It's more of a family, us and the coaches.
All right, that's exciting. Well, Brandon, I hope you're able to make it to the game and play this weekend and participate. I can't wait to, you know, be back out there with you, man. I'm excited.
I appreciate it, Reese. Yeah. I appreciate it.
Thank you for your time, man.
All right, no problem, man.